massive cluster of units on my RWR, and it was in there. I couldn't see what was firing at me. I thought, oh, I'm about 70 miles away, I'll be safe.
That ship. He's doing all that.
Mm-hmm. Took out that whole group. Damn near.
Tosi, you said.
Out of Krimsk. Mixing sign out of Krimsk coming south.
Okay. Sam Lodge! Strict 3 defending!
F-16's over there, hopefully. Yeah.
Yeah, they're not going to be able to do much without getting killed, because they're going to get past the SA-10 site to get to the MiGs.
That Barrett is landing here too, and he can't rearm and refuel until that other thing gets here. But they're not that far out now, are they?
And we are
30 miles. 30 miles.
Yeah, yep.
Get off the taxiway so it clears everything up for everyone. I'll park and we'll all make a everyone come. Everyone will be here then, and then we can make a conscious effort to go over to Krasnodar, put in some work.
That SA-10 up there doing some fucking damage, bro. Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh shit, Barrett has just rolled his F-16 off the side of the runway.
Can the F-16 not get out of the grass, or...?
It's on its roof.
Oh. Oh, rolled it. Gotcha. Well. Is the runway still clear?
Yep.
That's all that matters.
Yep.
Gonna be some casualties along the way. Shit like that happens on these big jobs. Your techs ever use that with you, Rhino?
Again?
If something breaks, so do your techs ever use that that excuse? Shit like
what
that's
excuse? I mean,
shit like that's gonna happen on these big jobs.
Yeah, always.
Yeah, his speed's been changing, fluctuating between 250 to 300.
Yeah, I've noticed this.
How close are you?
Spitting distance. I think 13 miles. We're starting our descent.
Okay, I'll try to get in before you then.
I believe we're starting our descent. Unless we're going to do a combat landing.
Yeah, they normally go over the base and then just dive.
Yep, combat. It's actually supposed to be a dive corkscrew, but... He's probably going to do it in this cloud, so watch yourself, Deuce.
Yep, that's why I kind of scooched out.
He's going to get all ignorant. Aileron roll! shit, we're almost there.
Yeah, as we
seems like he's descending, but seems like he's not.
Yeah, he won't until he's out of the field, and then he will.
Yeah, we're only at like 12,000, so.
Yeah, it's not bad.
There he goes, watch
there,
there
you go.
Coming right.
I'm on finals.
Yeah, don't worry, so he's just banking into the pattern.
Okay.
I'm gonna stay high.
Ah, Teresa.
Of course. I forgot to let my nose go down too much when I'm error baking that.
I was worried that I'm pulling it back too far and then the back end's just, I'm just gouging the...
Yeah, it does that sometimes, yeah. Be nice and gentle with it.
I'm parked at the end of that taxi road to your right, sir.
Yeah, same. Visual?
Wabby.
Enough space to get by.
Yes, sir. I'm on the left.
Tally on the base.
Guabby. Oh, nice formation flying there with the 1730. Nice.
Thank you.
Viper 71. Let's clear the active.
Altitude.
Yes, yeah, so there's MiG-29 heading straight in, boys. Come, can you turn air to air, please?
Vector. Yep.
Come left hard. Vector is 262 for 40.
Coming on the pickle butt.
We're looking good. Clear the pickle.
On the pickle butt.
What's altitude?
MiG-29, Angels 5. Be break, sir.
I got nothing on this guy.
Me either.
He's flanking left to right now.
Got him.
Got him.
40 miles.
40 miles, yeah.
Couldn't tell you,
I didn't want him popping off and getting this guy out of the pattern, so.
Yeah, I see you. I see him.
30, looks like he's about to turn left and get in the final. So.
Cool. Jason, be low and left.
Roger.
250, just in case he peels off. Yep. 26.
Got him locked 21 miles. Hey, oop, lost strike. It. Come on.
Got him at 20.
18. Come on, give me the cue. Come on!
If you'll peel right after you fire, I just don't want
yes,
mine.
Sir.
All right, I got the cue. I don't want mine going.
Send it, man, because the guy's about to land.
Send it.
Lost it.
He's fired.
Fox coming. Defensive.
Pick it up, you fucking piece of shit.
Missile went stupid, dude.
It's okay, I got one out at him.
He's done. 276.55.
Altitude.
Nice. C-130 is nearly wheels down.
18,000, sir.
Thank you.
That's a lovely sight.
It's good looking, isn't it?
Stand by to hit the comms menu.
I was just going to say, how quick can we get real group view? Nice.
There you go.
Where do you want to go? What do you want to go with, sir?
I'm going to go for ground pound, maps and rockets.
22,000 feet.
I'm going to go maps and CBUs.
Meta Angel 6. Circle back.
Okay. Because they are coming hot.
Yep.
How's your fuel state?
7.3.
Alright. 7.8, yep.
We can come and join the party if necessary.
Let's see. Where, Angels 20. About Mach 1. Okay. Come back towards you, flip back around.
Yep. Trying to get some altitude.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now.
Seven 40 miles. Got a spike music on.
Yep.
In the arms.
Different music.
Now, who the fuck put that up on the goddamn screen?
Alright. I'm high and right.
He's at 36. Damn, they climb.
Yep.
They're all up there. They're all up there, bro. 34 miles.
Someone's just going to have to do a barrier cap over the base, really, aren't they, to stop them?
Buddy Spike, that's me. Sorry.
Yeah,
quickly. He fired on me.
Okay.
We can spawn.
That's fucked up.
Yeah. Got a lock on him.
Three.
He's fired on me. I'll let you get out of there. Got our fox on this dude.
Fuck the hell with this damn report, man.
I don't hear it anymore.
Me either.
There it is. It's still coming.
No spike. No spike.
I got it. It's on me.
Defeated those two. 270.
Of course he did.
I can pull side on that.
Come back around. Nope, I got him. I got one.
Yep, take the shot. Take the shot.
No. I defeated one. I mean, I'm sorry.
Oh, okay.
We splashed one, sorry. Two missiles right. Still out. Yep, two missiles still out. I see his contrails. Okay. Back right. Around. Want a fox
he
on him?
He fired on me.
Okay.
Second fox
on two. I foxed on him.
Blind.
Yep.
Fox three.
Robert, you look like you fired at Deuce then.
Nah, he fired at me. Not defensive.
I wonder if your contrails. In large. Unoffensive. Twelve left, I got. I don't have a whole lot of chaff and flare left.
Me either. Splash.
Nice.
Nice, nice.
Altitude.
He's at 247, 20 miles. I'm not fucking seeing him. Asshole keeps pulling these fucking reports, man. He fired. Fuck.
Alright, you come back around. We get 2-6. 265. Is he going cold? What's he doing?
He's probably defensive because
Angel's
I popped
2-5. Gotcha.
Stay 4.4.
Alright, he defeated that.
Yeah. Alright. Two long sticks, too short.
281, come back around. Where are you at, fucker?
Yeah.
He fired on me again.
Hey, didn't run in.
We'll have the map to warm up, sir.
Bingo. Bingo.
Come on, Inlar.
Okay, it warmed up 1 second.
Alright, I got one out on him, Deuce. Watch yourself, he's got one out on you.
Yep.
He's coming in quick. Splash on him.
Nice. Good shit.
Yeah, break right. There you go.
SU-33, gents.
Bingo.
Right.
Yeah, bingo for you.
Yeah, Roger. 212 for 56.
That does sound good. Let's roll.
You might be able to get him if he comes up this way.
Alright, it's for 107 for 18.
Oh shit, 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 toasty, 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 go, 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 go. Oh, fuck.
Didn't you really rear-end me, did you, sir?
Very, very, oh man, I'm pretty sure that my nose was inside your tail. Inside your engine, oh my god, I thought you were
giggity
moving.
Nozzle.
I wasn't sure whether I'd heard you say that you were done.
Your nozzle.
I'm glad you were quick on the throttle there, sir, because that would have been embarrassing.
Can you face to the right?
Take your left.
Okay, that's runway 22. Okay. 3.4.
41 miles.
2.4.
Okay, so I'm ready.
High and right.
And you.
It's building up.
Vigil.
And release.
Now splitting up. And release.
I was already in full burner holding back the horses.
DCS was having a wobble there for a second.
Dramas.
Yeah, I thought to reset my afterburner after I landed.
What's being reset it?
Put that detent thing
out.
2-0.
Oh, I'm on the ladder for now.
Altitude.
Guys. About 7 miles off your starboard side.
What's it seeing?
Alright, I'm coming back on the throttle. I don't know why I'm still rolling that fast.
Let's say I'm doing about almost Mach 1. Spike.
2927. 5 on the ladder, coming out burner.
Traffic 11 o'clock. Food's in. Through those flares there.
Just a little celebratory going away party, coming back party, you know.
hand over.
There it is.
Yeah, Swiss Maverick needs to go and comms. There's SU-33 heading towards the base.
Whoo!
Left.
High left, there we go. I'm gonna come past you.
You wanna
did not know we were going slow. Just gonna extend out, that's all I'm gonna do.
Roger.
I'm gonna stay on target, sir.
Alright, right base, shot final. Runway 22.
Might as well be right base short funnel as well.
Nice bike behind us. Right, you know, so close, 11,000 left, but. Ooh. Who knows now? 11,000.
Watch that thing hit the ground. Oh wow, that he's flying, isn't he? Do y'all see this guy right here near the base?
Yep, Toasty's on him.
Okay.
I've lost him.
He's fired.
Left.
Wheels down. Oh, I see him. Damn.
He's fired again.
Ah, he got me.
Wheels up. 1.7. I'm going to engage this guy real quick.
Put you in air to air. Can anyone help me with this MiG-23 that's over here?
I'm gonna pop off what I got at him.
One on my nose. 279 for 18. 279 for 18. Oh shit, now I've got a missile.
I kicked off everything I could at him.
Another one now.
But I'm 1,400 pounds, so I've got to put this thing on the ground.
Alright, runway 22 is clear.
Can't come back around. Is that you, Rana?
Well, I had one at the MiG-23. It wasn't me getting killed.
Yeah.
Shit. MiG-23's damaged but not killed. Oh yeah, he's done. What about the SU-33? Is he still going?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, Victor, please. Come around.
Swiss Maverick's having a go at him, so I think...
How is he?
Flash one for one.
Not great one, though. Here, I've got visual. Confirm, Angels 9. Got a lock. Coming around. 9 miles. Box 3.
Box from 1.
Switching out of ground. Coming back around on target.
This spawn spot's really close to the runway, I like it.
Bash. Yes.
Shit.
Nice. There's another MiG coming in though, so if you boys can get airborne and deal with that, so I can actually do some ground pound and crash, that'd be good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just got wheels down.
Okay, copy. I got visual on a target. Let's just give him a slap.
Alright, right back.
Hitting in on target.
Bingo. Fuel low.
Altitude. Switching to weapon. Field of view. Target's coming into range. What's it, is it 9 miles for lockup on the F-16 MAVs?
Yeah, about that.
23. Shit, there's two more SU-30s taking off over there. We need to just start doing some ground pound here, don't we?
Yeah, they keep spamming us with aircraft.
Mm. Can we get fighter support in the area?
Italy. Yeah, can we send some stuff up?
Give me a second, we get parked and I'll see what I don't say.
I'll just try and get these fucking mavs off, that's what I'm going to try and do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay, come on, come on, come on. I'm at 11 mile.
Bingo. Bingo. Fuel, low.
Try and get fuel, to run. Mavs up. Come on. Rifle. Rifle.
Fight screen is currently active. FYI.
Thank you.
Rifle.
No, it's. I can't do anything with it because it's still active.
Rifle.
Thought you had activated it.
Yeah, I was trying to put one up at my cop, but.
Rifle.
You did what with your. What?
It's active. Already. Someone already put it up.
Rifle.
I think so.
We've got six out, six in the wind.
I guess we're still rolling cap over here. Is that what you need us doing?
And ground pound. Bring a bit of both so we can multitask. Shaq.
Okay.
Shaq.
Copy.
Shaq. Come on, give me the sixth. Oh, I missed one. Shit. Okay, well.
You got two SU-30s in the area.
I'll cover that. I'm just switching to my clusters. Going back to the HSD.
27 miles. We're danger close.
Okay, I'm going to try and drop some clusters on this guy. 1 second. Uh-huh. Coming around.
Rhino is going to be 259 for 24.
Okay, 1 second. So I'm just going to get clusters off and then I'll bomb yours.
Yep.
CZ.
I don't know if that SA-9 is active just north of y'all.
I have visual on this fucking target. Oh, there he is. Visual. You're opening at 8. Oh, fuck. Shit.
Bomb's gone.
Switching air to air. I've got a missile launching.
Alright, Rhino, he's going to be 15 miles off your right, heading...
Coming around to give me a heading and altitude.
269, 25.
269, 25.
That's Swiss.
Yet. 269, 25. Right, nothing on radar. Pit, got him locked.
Yep, 272, 9.5.
Box 3, come to visit.
Shit.
Alright, he's going defensive. Chaffler.
Got none left.
Okay.
Hide him away, Magnum.
Alright, give me a second target.
Standby.
That's a splash on the SU-30.
Nice.
Is anyone over the airfield at the moment? At 20,000? Yeah.
Yep. Into the airfield. 21,000. Shoot it. SU-30.
Yep.
Send it.
Oh, yeah, yeah. There is a Reaper there. 21,000. So be careful.
Shit.
He's coming around over the lake. Passing you on your right.
To your right. He's going to your right.
Okay. Coming right. No visual.
Yeah, he's like 2 miles from you.
Okay, coming out.
20,000. Angel's 20.
Oh, is it 20? Okay.
Yep, he's up.
I'm at 19.1 diving over the lake.
Got him locked.
18.5,
18.4. Oh, I see a target.
Second box for three. Box three.
Diving, come back around. Alright, headed left. Nice. He punched Ash. Out.
Nice. Can you vector? I got Smash. No long sticks left.
Flight
control. Okay, switching back here to ground.
Quan, was that you parked next to me?
Yes, sir.
Alright, I'll hold short.
Yep, I am getting rearmed as we speak.
Yeah, mine's is weird. It refueled me, but didn't give me any weapons, and I had to go back and request rearming again. Weird.
Oh.
Well, we'll see if I have to. Nope, it's armed. Complete. Yep, I'm complete.
Good hit. What the fuck?
Whoa. Is this guy shooting at us?
Where is he at?
Where did those just come from?
I don't know. I know they were blue.
There's a guy shooting at me.
Yeah, this guy right here.
The Revenger.
The Revenger. He's Toasty. He's got, yep, he's got two out on you, Toasty. Two nines. A 9 and a 120, sorry. And they're coming in hot.
Thank you, Kim.
He needs to go bye-bye. Toasty, they're still coming, bud. So watch yourself. That one.
He can beat those, though, the Avenger. Let me check his shit. I know the Rico. That Rico dude needs to be kicked. And that NON dude probably needs to be kicked. We both have negative kills. They're probably in there trying to practice or some
shit. Well, yeah, they said they were doing PvP right over in the east out of everyone's way, but Revenger, the one that was just firing at me,
yeah,
was up with us messing around.
Toasty, you have the TN next to your name, right?
Yes, sir. In the server select window, you can change your name.
Oh yeah, no, you do, it's there.
I do.
That's it. This isn't PvP.
Got a visual on helicopter.
Did you get shot down, Toasty?
Negative.